Thank you. Alright, precarious, but that'll do.
Hey, Gado, music off.
Okay, yeah, bed's still on. Just overheating, man, I'm sweaty. Need to cool down for a minute. It's awesome to see that the pine trees are starting to regrow.
There was a fire, I think.
Need to cool off for a minute. This was the worst fire all through here.
Oh, wow.
The worst fire in Bigger.
When was that?
It was one that was just a couple months ago.
Yeah, it was pretty cheap. No, that big fire, I remember it was like 05. It went on for almost 4 weeks. I think the worst one in U.S. history is the Great Yellowstone Fire of the 80s. It wiped out, something like 50% of the parts of the country.
I
leave
my calf off my fucking hard case.
Oh!
I like planted and did this. When those trucks were passing us, the three that like didn't stop.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm like, don't slide out now! You get run over by truck! Yeah. So I planted and it fucking hit the hard case.
Thank you.
I lost contact with Eric.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, he's gonna turn around and check on him.
Okay. So, there's some of the sketchy sand sections, so maybe he got in trouble
sand
there.
Sections.
He's gonna turn around, right?
Huh?
He's coming around?
Yeah.
Let me get out of his way.
Okay, he's coming.
Oh yeah.
I think Kenny misunderstood me. Yeah. Take your time, man. You're cool. You're coming.
Take a break or something.
You want to take a break?
No, does he want
to
take a break?
You
want
to take a break?
He just, he might want to recover, or we can go.
Okay, we'll just go slow.
Okay.
Super soft.
Yeah.
But I had to like dig it out a little.
Do you have a string thing over? Yeah, you don't need it.
No, I'm just in the mood, dude. This is the first time I've ever taken this bike on sand. I've had my 250 in sand, but it was not fun. This is like the sandest shit I've ever done.
Yeah, this is actually like a pretty intermediate.
God, there's a video of Helge Peterson taking a 1250.
Yeah.
In Mojave Preserve, and he's like buried all the way up to the engine case. And he's like, he's looking at like, what the, in that thick Norwegian accent, he's like, what the fuck?
That's awesome. Hey, what do you think?
Wild of the corner almost got me. The deep sand in one of the corner.
Yeah, yep.
Yeah, almost got me. I thought I went down, but for some reason I'm too up.
Guys, invest down. In one of these. Yeah. A steering stabilizer.
Oh yeah.
I mean, I have to be able to react quick. And...
I think my bike has it. Some form of stabilizer. Oh, it comes with a shock.
Cool. Yeah. Yeah, you know what? I think when they went to the second gen frame they did.
No, they have one down there.
Yeah.
Cool. That's like OEM.
Yeah. You can see it right there, the black one at the bottom. Yeah. Right. You knew that, you can see it. Yeah, yeah.
I like his. His is like the most awesome.
Yeah, I gotta get one of those. The clamps to the
The drink holder?
Yeah. Well, you know what?
That's a bicycle drink holder.
Damn.
That's for a bike.
That's cool.
Yeah.
There's one I want to get. It's like a cup holder that goes right here.
Yeah. That'd be cool. So
I was picking my mom up from LAX last weekend.
Yes.
I'm pulling up. There's a guy in this. Dude, I've never seen so many loud ass Camaros around. All Camaro convertibles, Z28s. I don't know. It's just.
Don't fall.
Shit tell them right there in, you know, Redondo Beach. You know? Four or five guys I saw, like, they were just straight drinking Hennessy out of cup holders.
Oh shit, that's awesome.
I'm like, what the fuck?
Really activities.
I was like, we are there. We are at that point.
Nice.
I was like, well, I know to avoid Camaros at all costs. Dude, there was this white chick in the middle of, like, right there on Sepulveda, I think.
Yeah.
Just started busting donuts in the middle of the intersection. I'm like, really? Here?
This is in Inglewood? Or by...
This is by LAX. This is... I stopped in to grab a cheeseburger just to give my mom something. And
yeah.
I ended up eating it because my mom didn't want it.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah. That place is a little sketchy.
Yeah.
I was staying at a hotel. I had like a flight, you know, early, and like I either flew up or drove up. Stayed at LAX and I walked. For some reason, I got a cab to like, I had to go to AAA office. And I decided to walk back to the hotel. And the AAA office was in Inglewood, like 3 miles away. I'm like, yeah, I can walk back. And it was the scariest thing I've ever done.
Oh,
it was
yeah.
Nighttime. And I was walking through like the streets of Inglewood. And like, everyone looked super sketchy.
Like the new streets.
I remember I was off of Willow Boulevard and off 710 in Long Beach.
Yeah.
We would stay down there while I used to be a truck driver.
Yeah. we'd stay down there and for like 30. Thank you.
We lost?
We went the wrong way.
Huh?
We went the wrong way.
We lost?
We gotta get back.
Oh man, shit. Are we far off? Are we far off?
No.
Okay.
8 minutes to top.
it the right way?
It's not the right way.
It's not the right way?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Alright,
I'll
turn around again.
Alright.
Turn around,
That's a good spot to turn around
at. Okay. Turn around, guys. Let's go back to that main road and find it.
Okay.
Thank you. Do you think we can make it up that way?
Go back that way?
Truck guy said it's really bad.
Oh, really?
Yeah, the truck guy that came the other way.
This back. Way?
Yeah.
That way?
Oh, we just came out of that?
Yeah, we came out of there.
Oh, man, that is, looks like it was harder.
Yeah, it looks pretty hard, but it, I don't know, it might be better after around the turn.
I don't know.
We'll need to take a look and then.
If you want to scout, I'm not scared enough to scout out.
Hey Eric, ask Jenny if he can scout this out for us. He's the best I can do it.
But what about the other one? The one that you just...
We can just go straight this way. Uh-huh. It's a little longer, but it'll take us right back to the highway. Just like this.
Then why don't we just do that for sure?
Okay.
All right. Well, let's just scout and then you decide.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's get you over here.
Yeah, that looks pretty hard.
Otherwise, we gotta take like a couple miles to go the road to the right. But the road to the right is like guaranteed smooth. Yeah, what's Kenny doing?
Oh man. I got a pretty bad idea. Yeah, that looks hard. No. Yeah. Go back. Why don't you go back?
worth a try. Let's take crab flats. Yeah. Yeah, I'm having problems. Yeah. There's no way. Here, we're gonna go that way. Crab flats.
Alright.
Yeah.
I was like, oh shit.
Yeah. Yep. That's cool. I was worried you wouldn't be able to turn around. I was going to help you.
Yeah. No, I got it.
Okay, cool. It's this way. It's easy. Okay. Yeah, that's
We here?
Yeah.
That's it?
See, I got a long bone.
Woohoo!
Who's here?
Oh. That's behind you.
Yeah, he's right behind you.
He went the other way. What? Yeah, when we all pulled away, he went the other way.
Oh, he made a U-turn.
Really?
Yeah, I don't know. He said he couldn't turn left.
Oh, okay. Some raindrops happening right now.
What?
Raindrops happening right now.
Yeah. It said there'd be a little cloud cover, but it shouldn't, like, rain. It should just be a little overcast.
Today, record rainfall in Big Bear City.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, cool. Ruben's there. Amy's on her way.
He's at the Bloody Review?
He's at Oktoberfest.
Okay. So we're dropping off the bikes at the Airbnb first?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, I don't know. It's up to you. Let me see Hilltop Boulevard. Hey. Just right up ahead, man. We hit the highway. Yeah.